What's up, YouTube? Mimi here, coming at you from my channel, Bunny Birdy Gator. You guys, I'm in Dollar Tree on the craft aisle, and you guys aren't gonna believe all of these new items. I just finished a video, so if you guys missed it, go ahead and click the card right here, and you'll see what I mean. I try to take my time and show you guys everything that was new over here, but we have super, super cute things. We have everything from jeweled stickers, to metallic ephemera, to like super huge stickers. We have so many items over here, you guys. We have iron-on transfers and even a variety of textured stickers. If you guys are into stickers, and if stickers is your thing, get ready to be super pleased with the craft aisle, you guys. And of course, I'm dropping things already, so you know it's gonna be a good video. But anyways, you guys, here we go. We're gonna stay on the craft aisle and look at more items. And look what I'm finding. Martha Stewart multi-surface satin acrylic paint. What? If I'm remembering right, she sold these in, I wanna say Michaels or Target. I don't know, I'm just pretending like I know. Anyways, you guys, we have Martha Stewart acrylic paint. We have other brands that we can get for cheaper, of course, for like 59 cents or 89 cents if we get them in Walmart. But I have a feeling that this is going to be a really nice paint. It is a multi-surface satin paint and you get 2 ounces. So let me know in the comments if you've tried it. Let everyone else know how good of a paint it is or not. But all right, you guys, we have even more items. We have these little wooden cutouts. We have the word friend. We have trust. And we have inspire. And Ash, if you're watching, look what we have. That's brand new. We have your favorite. We have flamingos. 7 pop-up flamingo stickers. These are also brand new. These are little stickers that you can put on glasses or any glass surface. We have even more new items. Look at this. These are all sort of wood themed and really, really nice. This is turning into one of those jackpot filming days down this aisle, you guys. I mean, look at this. We have a Low Cornell Simply Art 7-piece set. Brushes, all different size brushes for $1 or $1.25. Look at this, you guys. We have a 200 gram paper pack. We have all sorts of paper, you guys. This is definitely a new concept. We have all of this paper. And we have, look at this, we have all these different varieties. Like if you do any sort of journaling, I'm so curious to know, like some of these look like they're leather and they're just all these different textures. Some of them look like they have a metallic finish. These are just really interesting. And if you're a crafter or you like dealing with paper, like definitely take a look at these. These are kind of fascinating to me. You just have all of these different colors and textures and thickness of paper. It's just really nice. I mean, you're getting a nice variety all in this little pack. We even have little DIY squishies here. Again, the stickers are amazing this week. The glue guns are here for $1. This location has washi tape. Super cute washi tape. Oh my gosh, what's this one? Oh, look at this little one. It looks so cute. So, so cute with the flowers and the little animals. And it just kind of has like a little vintage vibe to it. It feels kind of like Winnie the Pooh vibe almost. Yeah, you guys, it's looking really nice over here. Look at these. These remind me of, now these are stickers, they're metallic stickers, but these remind me of like when people melt wax and then they have this special stamp and then they like emboss it, I think is the word, on the back of an envelope, like if you're invited to a wedding or something fancy. Like, this is giving off those sort of like melted wax embossed vibes, and I really like them. I think they're really cute. Even more metallic stickers. Crafters, get ready to be very happy. You guys probably have already ran out to your store and you probably know about these items already, but oh my gosh, you guys, like Crafter's Square. Yes. Crafter's Square is really bringing a lot to the table. I'm super impressed and super happy for anyone and everyone that is always on the hunt for these sorts of items, because like I said, I know you're about to be really pleased. We have a variety of these little galvanized signs, and we just keep getting more and more varieties of the Cricut compatible vinyl paper. We have metallics, we have glittery ones, just wow. 12 inches by 48 inches is what you get in a roll. Back down the aisle with Mr. Squeaky. Okay, let's see what was behind me. Mostly just frames and things. Frames and things. I like these little shaker frames. Shine bright like a star. What's this one? This one is Life is Meant to be Lived. And then we have these little watering cans, I guess. Are you ever just talking and you're like, wait a minute, what's the word for that? Watering cans? Watering cans. Yeah. We have all these little animal planters. Squeak, squeak, squeak. I think I just spotted some new candles. But first I wanted to look over here. Oh yeah, these are the little stylus pens that can also hold your phone. We have black and silver, and we have blue and purple. A little silicone bag light. Huh? A silicone bag light easily attaches to bag handles. What's really the purpose though? Like, so we can see in our purses? I don't know. What would you use a silicone bag light for? Oh yeah, we also have orange and green. Orange and green. Ooh, we have, too bad these aren't compatible for iPhones. Wireless gear, we have sync and charge cables. It says use for Samsung, Nokia, Motorola, etc. A 6-foot sink and charge cable. Earphones with a microphone. Okay, what's this? This is a little, they're calling it an access grip, phone ring, and desk stand. Okay. It does all of these things. Kind of looks interesting. Has anyone tried this yet? The grip that does it all. It can stand your phone up vertically, horizontally. They're trying to say that it's what? Oh, a magnet mount. Huh? Look at that. It shows that it's attaching to something else. I kind of want to try it. Kinda, but kinda not. Because I don't want to attach it to a new phone case and then be like, I don't like it. And then I've like ruined a phone case. That's always the dilemma, you know? I'm gonna start a whole nother video. We're gonna look at some of these new containers, some of these new little decorative items over here, and also some new candles in the very next video. So you guys definitely come back to the very next one. You guys, thanks for watching. I love you guys all so, so much. If you haven't subscribed, please consider joining the Bunny Birdy Gator family. All you have to do is hit that little button and subscribe. All right, you guys, well, I'll see you in the next one. Love you guys. Bye, guys.